Hey guys, Daniel's in the room putting the girls to sleep. So I get the joy of telling you about the absolutely incredible adventure we've had in Africa. It has been so cool from start to finish, the things we've been experiencing, the people we've been meeting, and animals everywhere. Animals everywhere. Absolutely so like breathtaking. But before we even get to the animals and all the cool things of Africa, we get to start off our entire adventure at this place called Mount Kilimanjaro. Big mountain, Tanzania. You probably heard about it. Takes more than 4 days. So the kids and us, we went up to base camp on a 16 kilometer hike. Check it out.
Gonna get figured out. Oh, deep conversation that the waffle loves. Headstrong father and a determined mother. Oh, that's why some nights we try to kill each other. But you know it's always love.
Daniel's out of the room, the girls are asleep. And we thought we'd share together about the national park that we get to go into. We arrive and what we thought was gonna be like, just this quiet walk into a park, go start seeing some animals, and there was like so many vehicles.
Yeah, you know, it was mild mayhem. There's car after car after car, but then on top of that, there was animal after animal after animal. And not only for me, but for the kids, is we didn't know what to expect, and it was exciting,
yeah,
surprising, overwhelming.
And then all of a sudden, you're like in this massive national park, so then all those vehicles that were condensed, it felt like no one was around. And then we get this moment with the elephants.
Yeah.
We had just had like lunch, and we come around the corner, and our driver's like, okay, there's like
no one make a sound,
zero. And it was just a moment. It was the start of like, we're like, this is gonna be amazing. So check it out.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
How excited?
Super excited.
Are you excited?
See,
never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, working on my roar.
Thus far, a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.